Learning Eastview. This is Lily.
And Peyton started our Eastview Orlando.
Today is Tuesday, May 10th, and it is National Clean Your Room Day. I wonder if your parents know this.
Lunch for today is Sloppy Joe's. Tomorrow for breakfast will be donuts.
Now for the joke of the day. Why can't you ever tell a joke around glass?
I'm not sure.
It could crack up.
Oh, I get it. That makes me crack up. Now for the weather and birthdays here at Eastfield. Thank you. And now for the weather. The weather today is high of 72 degrees and sunny. It is currently 42 degrees outside.
There are no birthdays today. Now for some Eastview shout-outs. Thank you. And now for some Eastview shout-outs. Shout-out goes to Zara Iqbal and Mrs. Three Houses class for mastering her addition facts to 10. Another shout-out goes to Nick Aldenberg in Mrs. Key's class for reading over 800 steps. Wow, that's a lot of steps.
Great job to the third graders yesterday for cleaning up our community. We all need to do our part.
Continue to send us your wonderful shout-outs.
Make today a great day, Huskies!
Remember our three rules. Be safe, be responsible, and be respectful. The more you read, the better you get, and the smarter you become. Always lead by example. You are the leader of you. Have a awesome day, Eastview!